I, Mutahi Kagwe, having been appointed a Cabinet Secretary of the Government of Kenya, do swear that I will at all times be faithful to the Republic of Kenya, that I will obey, respect, and uphold this Constitution of Kenya and all other laws of the Republic, that I will well and truly serve the people and the Republic of Kenya in the office of Cabinet Secretary, that I undertake to hold my office as Cabinet Secretary with honor and dignity, that I will be a true and faithful counselor to the President for the good management of the public affairs of the Republic of Kenya, that I will not divulge, directly or indirectly, such matter as shall come to my knowledge in the discharge of my duties and committed to my secrecy, except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as Cabinet Secretary, and that I will perform the functions of my office conscientiously and to the best of my ability, so help me God.